Hurricanes looking for their third straight win as they travel to face the Islanders Saturday. The Canes have had a rough go of it on the road this year, going 6-14-6 away from PNC Arena. Cam Ward between the pipes as we go to Brooklyn for the action.
10-17 left here in period one. Out of the corner, it continues, and it rolls back for Brett Pesce. This way for Slavin, holding. Here it comes! He scores! Jacob Slavin with a rocket, and Carolina strikes first.
What a shot! Absolutely blazing, accurate. May have gone far in to beat Berube on the glove side. Did Slavin ever just lean into this? In quite some time, and I give a lot of credit to Lindholm for his well work.
Second goal of the season, as again they scrum off the faceoff. A turnover, Bailey's shot blocked by Ron Hainsey. Tavares had a chance. Now Bailey back against Seidenberg. They score! It leaks through. Ward takes a glance at the official. But the Islanders get a shot from downtown from Dennis Seidenberg, and they tie the game. Right in front of his own goal. Back out, he's peppered by Casey Cacikas. The Islanders turn it back. Shane Prince, Ryan Strome out in front. They score! It's redirected in by Casey Cacikas. And the Islanders have a 2-1 lead.
And Cacikas, along with Prince, really hound him as Hanifin's trying to assert his skating ability up the ice. Strome, boy, it looked at first like he's trying to shoot that puck. Perhaps he saw. I think he's just firing that at the net.
On the boards now. Casey Cacikas will get the goal. Popped out by Jordan Staal. Lindholm sets up a man. They score! Ron Hainsey in the right place at the right time with that smile ear to ear, and Carolina has tied it.
You know, Hainsey should take a look at himself too, because on his natural side, that's a heck of a finish.
Who has it, and the Canes survive. Lee Stempniak is in. He'll delay his shot. Scores! On his birthday, what a present for Lee Stempniak. Carolina up by one.
And you can just see Stempniak wanted the defenseman, DeHaan, to respect his passing option as much as possible. And three high shots have beaten Berube, dating back to Slavin's goal in the first period. And you're right, that is an absolute birthday blast.
Now Aho attempts to get it deep. Strome again. Brock Nelson's away. He has a trailer in Pellick. His shot scores! Brock Nelson ties the game.
Aho had a chance to get that puck deep. That turns it over. And Nelson had just enough separation. Really fine job by Strome. That's Strome's second assist of the period.
Pesce a quick up finding Brock McGinn. J.F. Berube out to play it. He'll move it to Calvin DeHaan. Turned over. McGinn with a shot. Loose. They score! Teuvo Teravainen with just over a second left in the period. Carolina with a 4-3 lead. Face off. Controlled. Bailey scores! Josh Bailey. Right off the draw. We're tied. You look it over. Here's Staal. Calmly with it. Jordan Staal. The exchange for Falk. Hainsey, a shot. Scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Ron Hainsey. Carolina wins in overtime.
The Hurricanes win at 5-4 in overtime for their third straight victory.